So you went ahead and did scenario two or station number two, where you were moving the light up and moving the lamp up and down with your different shadow sticks to see the shadows cast. So I just had a few questions that I wanted to ask about after the station to make you think a little more about it. So my first one is, why do you think that your shadow stick or the shadow on your stick got shorter or longer?
Because you move the light up and down.
And what, like, how does moving the light up and down change how the shadow goes?
When the light is lower, the shadow is longer.
Longer or shorter?
Longer.
Okay, why do you think it's longer when it's down low?
Because when it's up high, it's more like, if you have this bottle, it's right here. And so it's right, like the shadow is going to be like right here, like really close to it. But if the light is like down here, then the shadow is like longer.
So the shadow is longer when it's on the floor and it's shorter when it's up top.
Yes.
Okay. And so what do you think is an example where we've seen like another a real life example we've seen where the shadow is shorter when it's up higher and then longer when it's down low? Like what's something we've seen in real life that you think we've seen that?
A tree outside on the playground.
And so, what would be the light for the? So, we have the lamp in this scenario that is making the shadow longer or shorter. So, what's the light when we're looking at trees outside that makes the shadow longer or shorter?
The sun.
The sun. Okay. So, when the sun is where is the sun when the shadow is longer on the tree?
It's setting, like, yeah.
Like lower is closest to the horizon, like it's about to go away. And so when it's where is the shadow shorter?
When it's above it, above the
Okay.
tree.
So like straight above or just up above in general?
In general, but if it's like straight above, then it's not really a shadow showing because it's
Okay.
right above it.
Wait, why is there not a shadow showing if it's straight above?
Because the shadow, because it's like the whole, it's the light is over the whole thing. And so, like, the shadow has nowhere to go, like, outward. It's just straight down.
So it's just a straight down shadow because there's no angle of the sun. Okay, makes sense. Makes sense. And then, how do you know that? How can you tell? It's a very, I don't know how to word it. How can you tell that the tree is the same concept as the shadow stick? So, like, how do you know they're not completely different? How do we know that's like the same concept, what we're doing?
Because they both make a shadow, and they both don't move. They make it a shadow.
Is there anything else you could think of that like doesn't make a shadow that or that makes a shadow but doesn't move and we can just shine light on it and watch it the shadow change depending on where the light is?
The flagpole outside.
The flagpole. Yeah, that's really similar because it's just really tall and straight like the shadow stick in the tree. Okay, really good job. Understand the scenario and on to station three.